Hi, my name is Ian, and welcome to Rodney's Oyster House. So an oyster has two shells, the top and the bottom, and the weak point here is at the back, is at the hinge. We take our knife, we're gonna put our knife in the hinge and pop the shell off and scrape the meat clean.